because it would be getting dark, but come straight home. She found the jam on her thumbs and in her bed the tiniest crumbs from the cake we said we had not eaten. When we blamed the cat for breaking the fruit bowl, because we didn't want any fuss, she knew it was us.